get on that.
Get on that.
So I prophesied as he commanded me, and the breath came into them, and they lived and stood up upon their feet an exceeding great army. Boom!
Purple shirt, cargo pants, and black boots. It's wartime, send the prayers up and call the troops. Blow the trumpets, the prophets have risen from the dead. That valley get them dry bones, the spirit is bare. Laying open the book of law to teach the people. Crying loud as a trumpet trying to reach the people. Scopists, naysayers, you hypocrites. And keeping one damn law, your honor with your lips. Blind guys leading the blind into a pit. You twofold the child of hell, then your pastor is. Once a people with no mercy, we were bastard kids. All praises to the Father, we've been reconciled. We birth, resurrected, and regenerated. Sin using flesh covered bones that were naked. This holy Bible is the antidote to heal the people. But we still some stiff neck and rebellious children.
Today, we don't know. He just showed you that you didn't know your nationality. My apologies. My name is Sergeant Lottie. What's your name, brother? What'd you say?
Slavery is when we were discontinued.
nation. Moses. Which who? Moses. Straight unto all Israel. From the book of Deuteronomy, it's Moses talking to the Israelites. Not the Chinese, not the Arabs, not your neighborhood friendly red man. He's talking to the Israelites.
Read it again.
Book of Deuteronomy, chapter 7, verse 6. But thou art an holy people. Brother, you are a holy people. You hear that? You're an Israelite. You're a holy people. Hold your question. I'll get you in a second, all right? Read. that all these curses.
All these what?
All these curses.
No blessing.
All these curses shall come upon me and overtake me. So if you broke God's commandments, you would get curses. So let's read some of the curses, right? Let's read some of the curses. Let's get 48. Read what you get.
Verse 48. Therefore shalt thou serve thy enemy.
Because you don't want to keep God's commandments, wearing a fringe, keeping your beard, women wearing dresses, keeping the Sabbath day holy, what would happen?
When the Lord shall sin against thee, in hope, and in thirst, and in naked.
Stop. Brother, what's the last thing you ate? You chewed on gum? You got gum in your mouth? We can get that gum bottle, bro. What store? So, do our people own that store? You, oh, that's terrible. So you broke, let me make my point. So you broke chewing gum on another nation of people. Let's read the other one. Third. And at third. First, what's the last thing you drank? Water. That's why we were.
Son of David, my daughter's
reading. Who wrote this? Read Book of Deuteronomy. Hold on a second. I'm listening to your madness over here. Hold on a second. You said, how can you trust one man to prophesy on these things, right? That's what you do.
No, I don't.
Who taught you philosophy? Who taught you narrative history?
Right.
Who taught you your understanding?
Yes, sir.
Who gave you the books that you read?
Yes, sir.
Who did that? Tell me 28 place.
Right now!
What did you do? 28 verse 47. This is a prophecy of the history of the children of Israel.
Yes,
if we didn't keep the commandments of God, we would go into slavery on slave ships. If we didn't keep the commandments of God and trusted in man, this is what happened. Read.
Because thou servest not the Lord thy God with joyfulness and with gladness of heart.
But you don't do that. You don't serve God with joyfulness and gladness of heart. You serve your oppressor.
Yes,
that's the mindset of your noble oppressor. Read.
For the abundance of all things.
We're supposed to serve the Lord thy God for the abundance of everything.
Yeah.
So you had to go to another get your government cheese, that big block.
We got
that never learn. It would take years to learn. Yeah. Hey, that's me too. That's me too, bro. Well, who took that Kathy Kelsey to put us in those projects? Think of the word project.
Where are the white people?
You said the white people? God calls them something a little different. There's no such thing as being white.
That's right.
That's right. No such thing as white or black people today. No such thing. They're Edomites. That's what they are.
That's right.
They're descended from Esau. Yes, that's what they are. They're Edomites. Great things, bro.
They have taken Captain Kelsey against thy people.
What have they done?
Taking Captain Kelsey against thy people.
Well, the other nations have taken Captain Kelsey against God's people. Who's God's people? The Church of Israel are God's people. The enemies have taken Captain Kelsey. It's not just the so-called white man that's taking that counsel. It's the Chinese, the Japanese. The Chinese may come and set up shopping in their neighborhoods.
Yeah, right.
The Africans, the Arabs, yeah. They set up shopping in neighborhoods. Right. We ain't got no Black Wall stores in there because they've got all the stuff in our neighborhood.
Right.
It ain't no such thing as African-American town, but you got a Chinatown.
Yeah.
It ain't no such thing as African-Americanville, but you got with Emelec going to New York.
Yeah.
The Diamond District.
Right.
Come on.
And consider against the hidden. They have said, come and let us cut them off from being a nation.
What's your enemy say, brother? Let's cut you off from being a nation. They took your heritage and your nationality. They said, we're not going to call you a prince of the home of God. Understand? So now we're being destroyed, we're being buffeted, we're being beaten by the other nations. That we were meant to move over. Okay? You said, why? Why do we have to go into slavery and captivity under the all these nations? Revelation 13 and 10.
Book of Revelation, chapter 13, verse 10. He that leadeth into captivity shall go into captivity. He that killeth with the sword must be killed with the sword. Here is the patience and the faith of the saints.
So, those nations that led us into captivity shall go into captivity. Those nations that killed the Israelites with the sword must be killed with the sword. Not might, or could, or may want to be. It's they must be killed with the sword. This is patience and faith. We are the saints of the Most High God. This is the patience and faith that we have. Okay? And this is the last ruling power here. We almost done it. We almost out of this bondage. We almost finished with this nonsense. We almost done getting our back beat. This is the last ruling kingdom before Christ the Black Messiah come back to destroy this place.
That's right!
Shalom, Israel. I'm Elder Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. YouTube likes to shut our channels down, as some of you have noticed, ever so often. Subscribing to join IUIC will assure you will always stay connected to our YouTube accounts. We want to do our best to make sure this truth gets out. Please click and join our subscriber YouTube channel called Join IUIC. To stay linked to all of our videos. So again, please make sure you subscribe to this and join IUIC channel to get your latest updates on all our YouTube channels. Shalom.